Thank you. The pink straw on the left looks much smaller than the one on the right. In reality, they're exactly the same size. Take a look at this drawing and see if you can count the number of grey dots. As you try to focus on the grey dots, they'll vanish right in front of your eyes. Ask someone to put their hands together and then extend their two first fingers. Have them keep their first fingers around about an inch apart. Now gently circle around their fingers, asking them to imagine a loop of thread becoming tighter and tighter. Amazingly, their fingers will drift together. The lines in this grid parallel to one another. However, if you move some of the rows to the side, the lines suddenly seem to slant up and down. In reality, they're still exactly parallel. The red shape and the black shape are completely different. They're exactly the same size. Ask someone to hold their hand against yours, and then, using the thumb and first finger of their other hand, to stroke the two first fingers. They will feel as if their first finger is completely numb. Take a look at this drawing. It appears to be a rabbit looking to your right, or a duck looking to the left. It will keep flipping between the rabbit and the duck as your brain tries to figure out what's going on. Take a look at the two squares that the black arrowheads are pointing to. The top square looks much darker than the lower one. Its illusion is created by the area surrounding each square. This is simply a piece of paper with two holes cut out, but it allows us surroundings, and suddenly you can see that the squares are indeed identical. The piece of paper marked A looks much bigger than the piece of paper marked B. However, put B below A, and now B looks larger. Amazingly, in reality, they're exactly the same size. Now stare at the center of the spiral. Don't take your eyes off the center of the spiral. Keep on staring at the spiral. Keep staring at the center of the spiral. And now look at the back of your...